Well, we've all seen this chemtrail overhead, but now they're kind of going crazy. There's a whole lot more skylines filling in with chemtrails today. I guess it keeps the tourists from getting burned. I don't know. It's, chemtrails over Las Vegas at the Venetian.